I was born free in New York City. I opened my own tailoring and dry cleaning business, and I am the first Black man to receive a patent in America. I developed dry scouring, the precursor for today's modern day dry cleaning services. Who am I? I am Thomas L. Jennings, and this month we celebrate my history, your history, Black history. Go to WBLS.com for more info on Thomas L. Jennings and get the full bio as we celebrate Black History Month.